normally. Let's let the tape do the talking.
Ladies and gentlemen,
three-time winner.
Three-time winner, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, made history in the Nassau Coliseum, and he's here with Jim Crockett, president of Jim Crockett Promotions, for a very special presentation.
Jim, thank you very much. On behalf of Jim Crockett Promotions and the National Wrestling Alliance, I would like to present to Dusty Rhodes a token of winning the third annual Bunkhouse Stampede, becoming the Bull of the Woods for the third consecutive year.
All right, thank you, Mr. Crockett. You know what? I just now flew in from the West Coast, Jim Ross and Bob Cowles. I'm looking clean as I can be. One thing is for sure now is understood. Walking in the Bunkhouse Stampede was like walking in Hell's Kitchen, baby. It was the baddest, the biggest, the roughest bunch ever in the history of wrestling. It was the best. Now Dusty Rhodes, in 1988, defends this U.S. title all over this country. All over this country. Anybody that wants to take Dusty Rhodes' spot throughout this country in wrestling, any way, shape, or form, got to understand, you're not only dealing with the legend, you're not only dealing with the man that is the number one box office attraction in this country, but you are dealing with three-time World Heavyweight Champion and current U.S. Heavyweight Champion. And now then, Ric Flair comes to mind. In 88, a new year for Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream. Nobody knows you any better than I do, Ric Flair. Nobody knows how to beat you any better. So now that I'm going on record, I'm now telling you, if you want some of the American Dream, I want some of you. 88, World Heavyweight title is going to come to Dusty Rhodes for the fourth time. You can bet all your money on it. Oh, Lord, look at this. Look at this.
It's your turn to listen to me for once. Listen, you come out here, you say that you're the American Dream. You're such a self-righteous man. Well, listen, I'll tell you what. You're not the cure to everybody's problems because right here, baby, right here is my present to you. You can do with them whatever you want. You can rip them up. But it's my proof to you that you're not the greatest. Because all these ignorant people out here that'll even listen to you for 2 seconds will claim to you you're not as righteous as what you think you are. Because you see, I've got a lot more where that's coming from. Larry Zbyszko wants a shot at that U.S. title. And with these pictures right here, baby, it's under my term and under my terms only are we going to get that U.S. heavyweight title. You better believe it.
Oh. Hey, Jim. Hey.
Dusty.
Boy, Jim, that really...
All right, so there it is. The picture is worth more than 1,000 words sometimes.
First time I have ever been around Dusty Rhodes when he didn't have something to say.